Have you ever traveled to a place where the ground was warm, the air was hot, and it barely rained? Was the vegetation there short, and was there no shade? If so, you were in a subtropical desert. A subtropical desert is a type of ecosystem or biome that is characterized by high temperatures, very low precipitation, and warm soils. Examples of these types of deserts are the Mojave, Sonoran, Chihuahuan, Sahara, and the Great Victoria Desert. The climate of a subtropical desert is hot and dry. These regions are usually located right above the equator. Typically, the temperature averages around 50 degrees Fahrenheit, but can reach 90 degrees in the summer. These deserts can also freeze during colder months or at night. They typically get less than 8 inches of water a year, and the precipitation comes in the form of rain during the monsoon seasons, which are typically July through September. These deserts are usually found between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. The subtropical desert biome is home to a variety of plants capable of living in hot, dry climates. Many grasses, shrubs, succulents, and low-growing plants live in subtropical deserts. These plants have evolved to live in this adverse climate. They store water and live in low-fertility soils. In some cases, these plants can look wilted and incapable of growth, but they perk back up when water is available after an intense rainfall event. Animals that live in subtropical deserts are typically nocturnal. That means they spend their waking hours at night. This keeps them from becoming overheated when looking for food and water, since it is cooler at night. There are many lizards, rodents, foxes, and birds that live in the desert. Some reptiles, like tortoises, also survive in subtropical deserts. A prime example of a subtropical desert animal is the camel. They are great at storing water, though not in their humps, as commonly believed. And even have thick eyelashes to protect them from sandstorms. A subtropical desert is a type of ecosystem or biome that is characterized by high temperatures, very low precipitation, and warm soils. Plant species such as grass, shrubs, and succulents can be found there. Many animals such as camels, tortoises, birds, foxes, rodents, and lizards also live in subtropical deserts. A prime example of a subtropical desert is the Grand Canyon region, the Mojave Desert or Sonoran Desert.